5:45 here now to Consumer 10. Ohioans can start filing their tax returns today. And things will definitely be a little different when filing state or federal taxes.
So it's largely in part due to the tax bill that went through last year. Mm-hmm. 10 TV's Laura Borchers is here now to let us know what we need to know before we file. Laura?
Yeah, good morning, Pete and Angela. We spoke with a financial expert about what's different this year. He said that while it's simpler in some ways, it's more complicated in others. So what's simpler? Well, all of the tax brackets, he says, were inched down. Those brackets determine how much you will pay on each portion of your income. But just understanding all the changes with the law can make things a little more difficult. For instance, it's no longer really worth itemizing all of your deductions for many people. Also, the deductions for medical expenses have changed. Overall, though, Adam Kosh with Libertas Wealth Management says because of those changes, most people will see a little better return than they're used to.
For those, you know, married filing joint, your deduction pretty much doubled. So the standard deduction before, if you didn't itemize, was $12,007, and now it's $24,000. So again, it's kind of like if you look at that window between $12,700 before and the $24,000 now, if you were itemizing and getting, say, up to $18,000 in deductions, well, you get some more deductions that you didn't get before.
And Kosh also says that if you withdrew any money from your 401k, you should probably wait until at least March to file your taxes. He said the 1099 forms for that withdrawal probably won't come in your mailbox until around that time, meaning you'll have to pay even more funds to amend your taxes, he said.